Of some of the film going. Here comes the car right now. Now, this is the car. It says Weldon Academy. Can you see that?
No, the driver.
I just got about 3 o'clock.
This is that nice exhaust.
This is that nice?
Look, you got double exhaust.
Oh, look, you can have some.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't
remember.
No.
Thank you.
They had the older couple walking in the house.
Being paid, man. It's college education is paid for.
Yeah, so you can look up. Just look up at which point we're at.
Just as you go through that light.
Right. That's right, somebody changed it. Okay.
You know the light I mean? See the light near the camera.
Fresh melon on your soup?
Yeah. I guess not, but...
You're fine. I guess not.
This is about 5:30 a.m.
I'll get it later.
All right. shut up, you need to get rid of your face.
No, I don't want to say that. I don't want to hurt your feelings.
Who won yesterday, Fred?
I didn't. I think I would have said that.
On the job since 5:30.
But we were walking the dog.
Yeah.
And did you see them spraying the snow?
I did. I saw them when they started.
I just got one of Robin Williams, and I said, would you sign an autograph for my nephew? And he said, my grandson, he said,
dated.
Cops get that camera.
I think this would be a...
You're going to be famous, you know that?
It's going to be on French TV.
It certainly is.
My gracious.
Betty Lee is going to be in this.
Just looking at the snow is making me cold.
I know.
This is amazing. This is like one of those imitation fireplaces.
Good morning, Linwood.
How are you? Don't worry about that. Just walk where you have to.
He should play Amazing Grace on his back.
I hope he does, but I don't think he...
Probably a tearjerker. He's saving his breath right now.
You'll have to get my address so I can get a copy of that.
Yo, Mike, let's go.
Never a dull moment in Newcastle, huh?
Yeah, no. How about that?
There he is, right there.
Yeah.
Jeff, you see him? Straight ahead, straight. No. See the guy with the crazy shit? He's like straight ahead in front of you. See the guy with the brown jacket? His back, right? The guy he's talking to. You.
Off the wall.
Oh, I'm going to tell you.
When I read it, it was so horrible, I said, I'm going to burn it up. I'm not going to finish it. It was so horrible. I think it was Satan. But Stephen King lives up there near us. In Maine.
Yo, can I have that light? You got to back off, Bob. Can't be there right now.
All right, no pictures.
There's a little bit of that filming of the Disney thing that I forgot to turn my machine off and it was photographing the sidewalks.
Well, there's a bird out on the feeder that I don't know what it is. Is it a...
Well, that's the female house of finch.
Oh, it is. In other words, the male has the red.
The male has the purple on him.
Yeah. And the females are plain gray. Mm-hmm. There seem too many females that are.
Historians told us that it's just a curlicue on the end. So we made a woman's face. It's in the picture. It's a woman's face.
Can you take another picture?
I sure can. This guy?
Watch it, Steph. Ben, and you didn't even want your picture taken.
You're the carver, are you, Bruce?
Yeah.
Okay.
The other carver.
Is it?
But it's done a lot of filming.
And then, here's something else Sarah can look in and see the style.
Henry is.
Looks like you know what scaffolding is?
Hedges?
Beautiful job.
Along with all of